Sometimes if a program doesn't work, it will become unresponsive and the basic Command Q shortcut won't work. You can click on the Apple symbol in the menu bar and select Force Quit. However, you can also bring up the Force Quit dialog by tapping Option, Command and Escape.